welcome from the Jeddah Street Circuit for what we hope is going to be a gripping spectacle of racing. It's time to get underway as we join the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Russell, Stroll, Ocon, Zhou, Gasly, Ricciardo, Albon, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Magnussen, Sargent, and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Rainfall expected today. We think it'll stay dry. Nice overtake. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Cleared, let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. We've lost some time there. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Seconds. Alonso's just put in the fastest lap of the race. laps of fuel remaining. that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
They've delivered an outstanding performance today and under intense pressure to take a well-earned victory at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.